One of the many things the Watershed Youth Centre has to offer is this large, well-equipped sports hall. And along with it comes basketball.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Basketball is a very popular sport here amongst the locals, and so it's just as well they have so much on offer.
Y'all ready for this?
There are currently two members of staff coaching basketball here throughout the week for youths of all ages. The first is Dave Harris, who coaches both the junior and senior basketball system.
My role is project manager, putting out activities for young people.
We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect us to lose our inhibition.
Sessions run on a Monday at 7:15 until about 8:30. Anyone could attend the sessions.
From Northwest East Side, everybody.
Average age is between sort of 15 and 18.
Get retarded.
On a Monday, we normally get between 10 and 15. On a Wednesday, probably about 20.
Let's get retarded in here. Let's get retarded.
Well, they can learn how to dribble the ball, how to pass, how to shoot. They can learn team defense, team offense, and I think most importantly, they can make a lot of friends as well.
A body of soul, don't move too fast, people just take it slow.
The other member of staff to coach basketball here is Josiah.
Get started, get stupid. I do basketball sessions here twice a week, just with the kids. It's National League standard, some of them are beginners, so just anyone really. Two basketball sessions a week. Sessions are Wednesdays, Thursdays. On the Wednesdays it's supposed to be 14 to 18, and on the Thursdays it's supposed to be 16 to like 19, so it's a bit older on the Wednesdays. We'll usually get about 8 to 10, always. We can get about 20 at times. Everything to do with basketball, anything to do with basketball, lifestyle, socialing, whatever you want to call it. Anything to do with basketball as well, so they learn.
To make these sessions even more appealing to young locals, they can come along and join in for free. No membership fees, and free entry gives the locals a much needed place to come and practice and play basketball.
The centre provides a safe and warm place where young people can play basketball. If you're lucky enough to have the weather for it, the local alternative outdoor basketball courts are too few and far between.
The closest outdoor court to the youth centre is this one at Nelson Mandela Park, and as you can see, it isn't exactly up to scratch. The ground is rough with no markings and bits of glass in places. The court is next to a busy road and has a prison for a backdrop.
There isn't really much choice to make here in Leicester as far as basketball goes. If you want to play outside here in the city, it's here, which is right next to a main road and is always full of broken glass. It's not really the nicest place to come and play.
There are better courts available within Leicester, but the nearest outdoor court with adequate facilities is 1.5 miles away from the youth centre at Victoria Park. Basketball sessions at the Watershed greatly benefit the youth of the community by offering them a safe, warm and friendly environment in which to play. This is especially so at this time of year when the days are short and the temperature is low. Some members are new to the centre and some are loyal users who have been coming and playing basketball at the centre for years.
Yeah, it's a really good experience. Just a whole different community to get along with. Three a week. Yeah, Leicester Sparks and Leicester Blaze train together on the Wednesdays. Sparks train on the Thursdays as well. I made quite a lot. Yeah, a whole different community around here because I'm from Loughborough. Probably is not, but I'd still be playing.
It's clear of the benefits this place has to young members of the local community. Not just for basketball, but everything they have to offer. But for now, if you want to practice your layups and improve your shot in a friendly environment, then come check it out.